That shit's upright.
Nigga, both your arms
Every
on the
time I
ground.
see one of your streams, it always has the same title. And I'm confused. I'm like, is this...
Yeah, I've just kept it the same title for all the streams, and I just changed the tag, so it's easier to deal with. Marlin.
You.
Marlin.
What?
Relax.
Huh?
Stop walking towards me, my nigga. Yo, Marlin.
I'm like so confused. Marlin said a word.
Bro, come on, dude.
Marlin's shit's like really low, so you definitely
don't know. Why is my carrying not working?
No, like he's loud as
Pussy.
Fuck. He just has not
Pussy.
Said a thing. Is he playing?
Fuck me! Yeah, he is. He's just a quiet nigga when he beats her ass. Well, fuck you! My ass!
Just consider me the blind friend right now.
You know what, Kadeem? If we must.
Oh shit.
Tell this nigga. Jesus! Stop.
You
it.
Must survive, Kadeem. You must survive. Remember
I was
your
mid-attack!
Note.
I was in the
you
air.
Flying.
I was in the air mid-attack.
Oh, my DC!
Oh my
Nah, this nigga
so
made it happen.
Casually. So casually, bro.
This nigga made it happen. I believe wholeheartedly. What's up, pussy?
I guess it's time from God.
You still got that Vita?
I don't.
Damn.
Can I not
they
like?
They have
block
a.
Anything?
It looks like somebody figured out how to crack the Vita to play PS2 games.
Ooh, poor bot.
Get back out, pick up my board again. I guess that'll work. Oh, just that shit right here. Just that shit. I love the beat of this song.
This that shit. This that shit. Damn, I love this song. This that shit. This that shit.
Max Steel.
This is the type of shit that my fourth grade teacher
you
was playing.
Funny. I remember the name Max Steel. I don't remember anything about.
Same.
Max
Steel. That's
there,
how this feels.
There was a movie with the dude who played with Hugh Jackman.
It was a live action movie though, right?
Yeah.
Not with Hugh Jackman.
Nigga.
Yeah.
Yo,
no.
I'm watching it right
no,
now,
or
Darian.
Was it, or was it Real Steel? Or was it Real Steel?
Oh,
that's Real Steel.
God.
No, I'm talking
okay.
Max Steel.
Yo, I'm watching it right now, bro. Like, yo.
You're watching Max Steel right now.
What the fuck? They made like a whole movie on it, too.
I thought you knew about those.
Yeah,
they have the whole
the phone,
season.
Baby.
They have
as
the
an
whole
entrepreneur,
season.
As a creator, I'm 24/7 on the go all the time. Shopify makes it very easy to be connected. With
this seems so much more current than the one that
my
I'm
name
about
is
that.
Chef Jamal K. Jackson.
Well, I think they had a
what?
It looks like a whole new one as well.
You're looking at because I remember I remember there being like an action figure and then like a CGI kind of show for it.
I remember some
hey guys,
random CGI.
I
see
if it was like part CGI or and part live action. Something
guys,
like
I have a theory as to why
you're so ugly.
So
I feel
on
like
off.
It's because the girth of your forehead. I feel like the
do you really want to talk about the girth of forehead?
It takes up on your
do you
body
really take
is. Your forehead spans to your nipples. That's how fat your forehead is. Like it's a quite fat forehead, you know.
Nigga, your head alone could separate Mexico from Texas.
My man, that hurts my feelings.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Kadeem, but Cameron's right. Your hairline is committing Pangea as we speak.
Oh shit!
Motherfucker look like a forest fire.
Damn, y'all just
like
gonna
your
jump
tectonic
me like
plates
this?
Be shifted.
Damn, y'all just gonna join me? Shit. Well, I hope
I'm
you're not hiding
say, oh, yeah.
any Doritos inside your belly button, my nigga, because them folds is adding up, first of all, because you got a dad gut,
oh,
and you not a dad, and you, Cameron, cool. You pointy-ass oh. chin head out, nigga boy. How many more? How many more
how
times
many more?
Do I have to roast your ass before you realize?
Yeah, oh, fat head-ass bitch.
Bro, I'm starting to get gray.
Oh, ugly,
gray
dusty,
doodle
head-ass bitch.
I got one strand of gray hair on, I got one gray hair on my mustache and one gray hair on my beard.
Oh,
yeah, center. Bro, you fucking 30, bro.
Gosh. Dirty 30.
Bro.
Dirty 30.
Dirty 30, my boy.
I'm still young.
You're 27, mm-hmm. you old bitch.
Mm-hmm. Old fuck.
Who do I play? Do I play the
you know, I'm not, you know I'm not 27.
Or do I play the Aramusha, Darian?
You know I'm not 27, right, Cameron?
I am sturdy material. You cannot break through me. I will break through you.
I believe I'm 26. I think I'm 26.
You know, yeah. You know, Kadeem once tried to gaslight me into me believing that I was a year older than I actually was.
I was wait, Kadeem, so you're 26? Sure. Yeah,
you were so sure, and you were arguing with me the 20. Whole time.
Oh, that's and right. Your like, birthday is the end of the year, and mine is at the beginning.
Yeah, so we're only the same age for like a month.
Yeah, I know. And when I gave you the harsh reality of the situation, like you broke for a minute. You're like,
oh. I have to call my mom and shit. Like, mom, how old am I? Tell me straight up, bro. Give it to me straight. How old am I?
Fuck, my guy.
You getting there, my boy?
I'm about to start waking up in cold sweats and shit. Margaret, where's Margaret?
Margaret.
I mean, like, who's Margaret? He's like, I have no idea.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie. I looked at that warden. I thought the top of his head got chopped off. Do you see it? Do you see it? Yeah, he got a flat top for sure. Just clean as hell.
Oh, we gotta go get
a whole cup on that motherfucker. Oh, like a cup holder.
So Lewis.
Yeah.
There was a leak for BDO, and it was the sound, the audio file of the new champ, like what his weapon sounds like. You know what that weapon sounds like, my nigga?
Sounds like a nigga?
Yeah, and you know
it
what?
It sounds like a nigga?
It's a nigga, oh. And guess what?
What?
It sound like that nigga holding the staff. You
captured zone A. What? Oh, shit, they gonna drop Wukong?
Wukong, nigga.
Ooh, here we go, nigga.
Yeah,
speaking damn, of
Wukong on Black Desert Mobile was fire.
This nigga ran away.
Oh, it's just Black Desert Mobile going to have
they jumping your boy. They jumping your boy.
Titular Black Desert.
Wait, Darian, are you watching?
Yeah, I'm watching Black Desert. Tall ass. Yeah, totally look. But what did you say, Cam?
Not to make sure if you're watching this, but you need to do this. If you're watching out of here.
Guys, I've been like 2v1ing this whole time.
I'm coming. Thanks for calling it out. You put the whole basket.
I did. You dick cheese. Oh, damn.
Yo, did you?
Yeah, break his back, Marlon. Pussy. How that feel? Yeah.
Being like 200 grand on
I deserve a 10. Like, I deserve at least 10.
He don't sound like that, but he definitely did say that.
Yeah, how are you hit me like that?
Yo, the job interview killed me, though.
Oh.
That shit made me sad.
I mean, I agree that he should be able to, you know, get a little booty. You know, like...
Yeah, but the way he goes about it, like, it's so self-entitled.
I wouldn't talk about it, to be quite honest. Like, that's something you do, like, keep to yourself. And to the homies. He just shares. He just overshares, man. Like,
yeah, he overshares the fuck out of everything.
And then, like I'm gonna feel bad for some nigga on the internet, like, telling me, like, you know, I'm too fat to do most things, and I'm, like, fully disabled, so, you know, I can't get most jumps, so it's hard for me, and da da da. It's like, shut up. Like,
I can see that man get up from a chair any day. Apparently, he's so disabled.
No!
He's prime Dollar General work, like.
Wait, but did you say he's prime Dollar General? Or...
Yeah, he can work at Dollar General. I see him working there.
I've never been to a Dollar General. First thing about it. I've never been to a Dollar General.
Looks like you're a dollar private.
I'm gonna get my ass beat today.
I don't even think that makes sense, Kevin. I think you could just say words like that in sequence and have to make sense.
Together.
Yeah, you can't just put shit together like that, man. That's not how the grammar works. That not real grammar, Kevin. That not real grammar. I don't think that's sexy.
Marlon's gonna break this nigga's back.
Yeah, it
There it is.
So you guys are fighting against each other?
No, we're not.
No, we're all on the same team right now.
Oh.
But we're fighting against the other team, enemy squad.
I'm I think I'm on YouTube and Twitch right now.
Yeah, Twitch. Hey, can you get my ass, please?
I'm on Twitch at the moment.
No homo!
Come on, come on, come on. Yo, what the fuck?
How the fuck could he get a throw? Like, throw his fucking life away like that, like, it's just so weird. Does he just do not want to fix his fucking situation? Eddie.
So you gonna keep throwing that?
One of them can parry real good, I think it might be this one.
You think maybe it's because of the divorce, or is it just kind of like, this is just his life?
It's probably the divorce. I mean, he got his fame with a wife. Next thing you know, he lost, like, his wife with the fame. So now you have, like, this, like, void to fill.
That's how you do it, Cam. You got him down.
Like, you're newly single in, like, a body that's sure as hell not convincing anybody. And, like, your money is the only thing that's going to get you anywhere. And the only people that will fuck you are probably groupies that are probably not having the best intentions for you.
But then it's, like, the victim complex thing. It's, like,
that he bragged.
Where the fuck...
Like, that's the thing. There's people who take shit on the chin, like, they're chaps about it. They just, like, have, like, a outlook on life that's, like, beneficial to them. And, like, they thrive with that. But, like, you have, like, an outlook that kind of woes me.
Oh, that hurt.
And, like,
I'm dead.
I'm going to keep making excuses why I can't be happy.
So close. So close.
Like, I can understand if, like, yeah, your situation's kind of rough and all that, but, like, how's it get this rough where you're, like... Where you drop all your fucking money in crypto, use the money, and then drop another 200 grand on just escorts.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
That's a low. For somebody with such a high standard, I least could like use.
Yeah, Kadeem, look at my perks. You see how much time I get back in the minions?
It's weird.
Damn.
Yeah, this isn't even like
I haven't even seen your stand right now.
I'm fucking dead.
Exactly.
It's
like your combo stay fluent for longer. And yeah, and then you pair that with a healing, that shit's pretty great.
Yeah, this isn't even to mention all the like dumb shit that he said like on screen and all that other shit.
Yeah.
You
capture his own
aim. I am.
Oh.
You guys are all fighting one person right now?
I am.
No.
Oh, nah. You about to fight the whole team. I'm ready.
Oh,
I'm ready.
No, we're fighting the whole team now.
I'm ready. No, what the fuck?
I'm just gonna back cap C since y'all just wanted to beam me.
No, they're not gonna res you. We could have jumped
back cap, back cap C and B. Back cap C and B. We should have this.
Oh my god.
How did that still hit? No, we're breaking. Our team was going back cap.
Somebody's about to fight me right now.
Oh, we're breaking now.
Ooh, there he is.
This person blocks everything in this mother, bro. I swear.
Come here.
Get him. Get him, boys.
Let me tell you something.
Oh, they after me. They after me. Why is he after me? Oh.
Those are my famous quotes.
They all down here. Oh, gosh. I'm trying to get to A so I can cap it. I'm getting chased the whole way, too.
Oh, he's healing. That's what he's doing.
I just wanted to see the shinobi. I hope that I got it after this match. I was like level 20 halfway through it.
Oh, good fight. Lost. Good fight. Damn. Look at him. Such a fitting execution. Such a fitting, like, oh, fine.
I died.
That's it.
Did you DC, Marlon? Did you DC?
No, I'm talking about the execution that the warden did.
No, it said he left the group.
Oh, I know. I remember you'd be doing that sometimes.
Oh, yeah. Shit. I guess I did.
Oh, you did. What the fuck am I hearing, man? Is it all a dream?
It was all a dream. I thought I could do more wins sometimes, but I couldn't. Nigga.
Do you see Victor Chevalier?
Oh my.
For Tekken 8? Dude, this guy is...
That sounds like...
Hot boy.
That sounds like Jesse Smollett.
Yeah. Yes, I only saw some of...
this guy's way cooler.
I only saw some of Tekken 8 from CJ.
Oh, he played the beta.
You do know I'm on Michael.
No, but then, like, there's a new guy came out, like, he's all tech based. He's one of, like, the only Tekken characters that fucking holds a gat the whole time.
Oh my god.
The guy's got a Glock and a fucking katana, like a Metal Gear Rising ass, like, carbon blade. Ready to go.
Wait, what?
That's so weird. I have to get used to faking a lot more. It feels so weird faking and like parrying at the same time.
What do you mean?
Once you get used to it, you'll be faking more than not faking.
Yeah, like it's weird because most characters have like they all have a startup where it's just like, yeah, I'm gonna do this and then fake it into this. And it's just like it's almost every single person at this point. So it's like I'm doing the same with like only one move. Oh, they're like, oh yeah, well we can read that shit. And I'm like, no. So now I gotta do it with everything.
There's like ways around everything. You just gotta know what.
I'm playing the Valkyrie right now, Lewis.
Yeah. Sick. My granny.
Not to mention you could really like switch up, how you play, like how everybody play. Usually how everybody plays isn't really the limit to the character. Cause like, I always find new way that I never find, like when I'm fighting the same person.
Yeah, it's like a lot of, like say, like this guy Mikoto, he likes to fake into
who the fuck is Mikoto?
The guy who, I just said his name. He's playing the Shaolin on the other team. Like he likes
the Shaolin you didn't talk about? You talking about the Shaolin? How the fuck you say Mikoto?
His name is Mikoto.
Wait,
Cameron's
kind of
slow. Just let him finish. Just let him figure it out.
The guy.
Man, you move super slow motion.
Nigga.
Fuck. You trying to beat me, Marlon? Are you serious right now, my nigga? Oh, there's two guys down here.
You told you to slide down. You should have pushed A with us and then pushed B. You better back cap everything.
Alright, well, I'm distracting them, I guess.
We're about to have two on us.
I got a 1v1 right here. Oh, wouldn't parry.
Get some of that. Damn.
Damn, what you know about fucking bug?
No, hold on, one second, I gotta clutch this fight. Oh shit. Fuck.
I have a thing crash there.
They always see through that move, bro. They always see through it.
Do you ever do something else?
I've tried to do something else, but there's not much else I can do.
Oh, wow, this is their spawn, isn't it? I do not want to be here. Oh, who's there with me? Lewis? Oh, Lewis, what have you done to me?
Zone A. Trying to cover the light with his shirt. Zeke, it's okay, baby. Just stayed in bed.
Come here. I don't know why. Back shot.
Bumble clutch. Tears this. Oh crap, Lewis.
Oh shit. God, where? Oh shit.
I'm coming back. Damn, Cameron, you love fighting on the other side with the minions, bro.
I probably won't be able to get you.
What do you mean? They were all here. There was three of us, three of them.
The minions.
Yeah, I don't ever go to B. I go to B like twice a fucking game.
You're young, you mean? Oh my gosh. I feel victimized, nigga. Like,
I feel victimized.
These guys love this mission.
Yo, we got a fucking massive trailer today? What the fuck?
So you saying something, baby?
Oh, yeah, I got that.
Huh?
I did two hits.
I'm trying to.
Wait, am I the dude?
Can you get the dirty bottles out for me now?
That's
you
nice.
You can't pick up the dirty bottles and put them down for me right now.
Well, it kind of didn't matter anyways.
You just have to put it down. You just have to put them down right here.
Who the fuck is this nigga?
I didn't say anything. I literally said nothing. Why are you all you have to try to argue with me? There's only two. There's just two in the room.
Oh, this is bad.
No,
this nigga just guard breaks every way he gets.
Where's the team? I'm trying to jump in some nigga somewhere.
Oh, I'm out of stam.
I'm dead.
Ah, this is the worst possible time.
Oh, he died. Fuck.
We're coming
for a while.
How the fuck are you? How
no.
The fuck? Peter Garbrey.
What's up, Cam?
Yeah. I wanted that. Y'all see that house? I love boy, not going nowhere.
Really?
It worked. It worked out in the end. It worked out in the end. I didn't mean to. Whoa! You said what?
Who wants to jump down on us? Like, that's
cool. I know, I'm trying to back up.
Yeah. He's going to C probably. I gotta meet him there real quick. He
He's not gonna try to cap it, he's just gonna camp the jump down. Wow. That's painful. It's not good. Right.
Damn.
I tried to kick, but I dashed too early, so I just guard broke and like lost while standing. Oh shit!
Yeah.
They coming. They definitely coming. Whoa. Your team is oh ready. Hell no! We breaking this stuff. We're behind all the minions.
Oh, they got beat. They got every objective.
They don't got C's. That's my only chance of healing real quick. You
captured zone. Oh, that's horrible. I'm gonna die here.
Look, somebody's coming up right now, Mark.
Shit.
Enemy team oh, shit. Break.
I just stuck here at C.
Yep.
You wanna pop out? Oh, yeah.
Gonna come for me.
Yeah, they did.
Definitely.
Just give me some revenge. Oh, I didn't use it?
Oh, it's just you, Marlon. Oh, RIP. In the arms of Shigoki.
Oh, he got that. He got the hyper armor? So if he doesn't get knocked down, they get hyper armor?
Yeah. Yeah, what? I think the Juggernaut
perk counters that.
Yeah,
Juggernaut
perk counters that. Shit, I think they did.
They already know I wanna fuck you. You already know I wanna fuck you.
Random and grinding in the hotel.
So random.
It's like everybody's heavies have like different timing. It's weird.
Make a picture with me. Make a picture with me and the mistake comes through. He said, I'm stuck on pussy. You know what this right.
What is us saying?
They're singing that one song.
Will you see me looking at you when you already know I wanna fuck you?
Whoa.
Yeah, right? You know, I'm not used to the clean version either.
It's definitely, I wanna fuck you.
Because I wanna love you.
Oh yeah, there we go. I wanna love you. That's so much more wholesome.
he puts emphasis. He says, I wanna fuck you.
Already know, girl.
This is a random song that's playing around. Akon. I used to listen to a shit ton. I remember Akon, I used to ride around. He's in Africa. He put a lot of money into like a certain town in Africa.
Yeah, I feel like I heard some shit like that.
Fucking.
I vaguely remember that video.
Yo, Akon
I used to skateboarding around my neighborhood with my PSP in my pocket, listening to Akon.
Same, but not with skateboarding or PSP in my pocket. But like, I had my PSP and I listened to it at school.
My PSP was everything, boy. It was everything.
Yeah, it was your lover. It was your game device. It was
bro, I always had mom, like a different fucking PSP, like every other fucking year, man.
But the thing is,
like,
my mom
faded in my old shit.
My mom, I was grounded, and I took the PSP out of her room, and I heard her walking up the stairs, and she caught me trying to hide it under my pillow. She's like, "What was that?" I was like, "Nothing," and she pushed me out the way.
I would be like, "It's drugs, mom. It's drugs."
She picked it up. She's like, "Oh, this is what you want to do, right?" She threw it at the fucking closet door, broke a hole in the closet door, folding the PSP, took it, threw it all the way down the stairs.
I would be mad, like, "You bought it, you monster!"
She put two holes in two different doors with the PSP. That shit was folded in half. She bought it though, which is crazy to me. He's like, yo.
I know, hey, no, same shit. It doesn't matter. I mean, Blind Fury.
It never matters.
Trumps ever.
Oh, but with this three, we took this 10 out of nowhere.
Wibiter, like, you know, I'm not gonna, like, that's why Wibiter is so much fucked up. Like, you need a dad to beat you. Like, I'd rather get a spanking than freaking them look me in my eyes and be like, you know what? I'm gonna destroy what you love the most. It's like, no, mother, please. Please, yeah. Smash us.
My dad only ever see hands, like, if I was out of line, like, please. My solution was just, I'm gonna just give you a hand straight up. I don't need a reason.
Nah, fighting Cameron's dad was
lame. My dad was always more like, nah, I'm just gonna play it. He was definitely the undisciplined dad. Until he was gonna beat your ass. But that was just like, you really.
Yo, how are you able to catch him that far?
Actually, legitimately, fuck the fuck up.
I'm out of stand.
Come
here. I only got one kill. Oh.
How did he take priority? And I was like, well attacking before he got up.
Oh wait. No.
I'm
okay.
Oh shit.
Never mind. I met with some resistance.
You lost his own seat.
Oh, here we go.
What? How could you dash again? How could you dash again?
My man said, oh, good, Derm's a germ.
You
lost zone A.
You get him revenge. I was about to whoop his ass.
Yeah. Oh, man, it's just in there. I gotta go back to B. Oh, man, this.
Hello, hello. Hey, hello, hello. Hello, hello.
Okay.
Oh, you jump. I'm coming.
You know it. With the mix up. And undodgeable.
Let me get some kick this.
Show this booty hole what's up.
No, why is there still enemies? Why is there still enemies sliding, bro? You capture
zone A. They left C open and left.
Every time I kill one.
They left C open.
Here we go. Right.
Oh no, back cap that, Kaneem.
On the way.
I remember. I used to listen to the song a lot when we first moved into the Malibu fucking. That ain't Malibu, but the neighborhood.
Fuck, I don't understand.
Same.
I'm coming to the rescue, baby.
No!
I'm down. Okay. Oh, this motherfucker.
Hooray!
It's like I'm hesitant to fake.
Do not hesitate.
But if I fake after a long time, my friend, then I get hit anyway.
Wait,
if I hit the team.
He's going.
On the way, Marlon. Don't die on me.
What the fuck?
I got no promises. Nope. I died. You lost.
He died on me.
Where should I get the shield from?
I don't know.
Who gets shields out there? Nobody.
Fuck. This nigga did it again, dude. He does not stop throwing that.
You lost.
lost zone A.
That's showcased him at the most convenient time ever. We got a bad priority, dude. Oh.
Oh, you bitch.
He oh, no, that motherfucker's not gonna win.
Kill me with the double.
Shit, my
oh,
bad.
Oh my gosh.
He would have had revenge anyway, honestly.
I tried to zone.
Oh, you just used it. I thought you didn't use that shit.
Okay, man.
Oh, there's someone behind you. Damn.
My man threw a whole spear in my chest. Damn.
Hell yeah. No, we should have had to.
Oh, he's dead.
Oh, he got shield again. Here, motherfucker.
Black Cry.
There it is. Hell yeah. Rain time. Oh, he's still breaking, bro. He's breaking. He's by himself.
Oh, shit.
Can you run, 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 run? Come there. Come there. I have my defense debuff.
We dine in hell.
Oh, I'm gonna get here.
Ow!
Be wary of abilities too. Like this motherfucker.
He's gonna slap me in the head.
You must live with the fact that another man will raise your son.
Oh, we could low-key
no.
Motherfuckers.
Oh, no.
Oh, oh, this man came with the swiftness ready to fight everybody. Oh, here comes the perks.
That's one down.
I'm dead. I'm about to die with the fire.
No. No.
Oh, there's another one coming. Uh-oh. You guys gotta sweep a little faster.
Nice cam. Get the res as soon as you can.
Yes.
I'm coming, Marlon.
Need it away. Yes! Bitch missed.
Nice. Oh, she's fucked.
Oh, hell yeah. Get that execution.
Let's fly off the belly.
Oh, he's coming up.
You gonna use it?
Two of them are coming up. Yeah.
How do you use it?
Yeah, get this guy off the point.
Yeah! Oh,
shit.
Oh, don't stop. Oh, that almost killed me. Oh, no.
Oh, double no.
Oh, he's fucked.
He's not dead. No!
Oh, my gosh. That hyper.
No, I'm dead. No.
Armor.
Fuck, I threw up my three-way block too early.
Yo, hyper armor.
No, I did it on purpose, so but my I threw up my three-way block too early. I need to throw a little bit later.
Killed yourself.
I guess you're approaching.
At least took one out with me, bro.
Still went out with a bang, though. Had a big gang.
That's my bad, Marlon. That's my bad. I thought you were going to go for the guard break and then attack, but I saw the wall.
No, it's all good. I don't even know what I'm doing.
Nah, it looked like he was manhandling him, bro. He was about to throw his ass on the wall.
Yeah, I don't even know what I'm
hit him.
I know
you love them walls, bro.
It's just my instinct. I don't even really notice it.
See, there's people like me who, whenever I get near an object like that, it's always to my demise, where him is always gonna. I'm gonna go piss real quick.
He said he's gonna go piss real quick. Nasty.
Right. Grab him and drink.
boys and girls and we're high. All we want to do is have a good time. Young, wild and reckless is how we live life. Pray that we make it to 21. Oh, we make it to 21. Riding with the boys and girls and we're high. All we want to do is have a good time. Don't worry, look, this is how we live high. Pray that we make it to 21. Oh, we make it to 21. Riding with the boys and girls and we're high. All we want to do is have a good time. Going out in reckless is how we live high. Pray that we make it to 21.
Yeah, I like that voodoo chant of it. I call it SpongeBob tongue. All we want to do is have a good time. Young, wild and reckless is how we live high. Pray that we make it to 21. We make it to 21.
I'm glad we was able to talk about her vice and her ears.
Oh dear. What did I come back to?
You ain't come back to shit.
This is when a Jamaican says hi. And the dude walks in the door, he goes, why pretty man? And then another dude goes, hi. And he looks at me like, yo, I'm back here, man.
Yo. Yo. For real. That's literally how it'd be though.
I feel like how the matches start out. It starts with one of
the I ain't got the money on the right now.
Lost so much points.
Yo. Mom and girl always trying to hold it back.
Lobster tail.
I ain't got the money. Yeah, sweet gank. Oh. Oh, thanks.
Yep, I'll take that
one. Hell yeah.
Damn it. I can't get to him.
Marlon's brother is fucking here. Shikoki. You captured zone A.
Wow. Yo, where are you?
It came out of your body. Came out of your body.
You lost. Came out of your booty body. Sorry, I don't know the song.
It's the Kanye West song. The one, how the fuck beginning go? Forgot.
Damn, there's certain songs I want to listen to, but I can't because I'm on stream.
Oh, why would you do that? I knew you was going to do that shit.
I'm going to die.
Why would you fucking do that?
They're going to kill me, Cam.
Peace.
Was that Marley?
He shot both ends out.
Good night, Cameron. I love you, brother.
They all four of them?
I guess I'll die, bro. Farm at B.
That's so
You're
nice.
Gonna die, brother.
Oh. R.I.P. Cameron.
You know, I hesitated running over there because I seen you by there and I was like, he's not gonna do that while we're over there. And then he just does it. And I'm just like, okay. I hope you die a very embarrassing death.
Are you talking about me or
come on, Marlon. point.
That wasn't even me. What are you doing? What are you saying right now?
You haven't claimed your innocence yet, Marlon.
Oh, my God. He don't even know. He just assumed.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, everybody's innocent until proven guilty, Cameron, and you kind of totally profiled Marlon. Like, that's fucked, dude. It's because he's a Shigoki, right? Just say it's because he's a Shigoki, dude. Coming, Marlon.
The entire shark.
Oh,
it's like karma caught up with him.
Oh, I got here out of stam. Oh, you're not even a Shigoki anymore.
With them.
What is this shit on the floor?
This is those spikes.
Man, I have hot rots on the floor. Wow. Hit me again right there, you motherfucker.
Are you trying to get them to jump? One of them looks like they did jump.
I'm pulling to see somebody's pulling up there.
Yep, I'll be in a second.
Oh, you bitch.
Hello. You're alright. Oh, hello, Centurion. Lost zone C. Why are they both attacking me? What the fuck did I do? I'm gonna die. I didn't even get to attack. I just.
Oh, you got a
steamer
now.
Oh. Come on, man.
Yeah.
Wow, so dead.
Oh, gosh. Who's here? Hello.
No, I died though. I got one of them. Just, of course, the second one came in right as I was about to kill the other. Come on. Give me a break. Look at that. Three niggas fighting one guy.
Oh, wow. I was the first one here. So I'm gonna go. So I can.
Too late. That's too late. The damage there.
I'm sorry, Cameron.
Oh.
Whoa! I'm getting jumped. I'm getting jumped.
Pull the lever, punk.
If it ain't about the money. He just punched me in my mouth. Ow. I'm dead. I always miss the Centurion's counter. Yeah, him and her at the same time were not fun. Oh, RIP. Cameron needs help. Finish respawn, I'm coming.
I'm about to kill both of these motherfuckers.
Well, which one doesn't have revenge?
Oh, fuck. Shigoki. No! No!
Oh, that hurt, bro.
It blew up as soon as I got here.
No way! The Shigoki survived.
Yeah, the Shigoki, bro. We're gonna.
Bro, that martyrdom is crazy. That shit comes back.
It does
fast,
way.
Dude.
It does way too much damage, dude.
That shit
way
comes back fast too.
A perk that kills people after killing you is kind of fucked.
Bro, I had full health. This shit brought me to. That shit brought me to like a bar.
Oh, I got jumped on.
This is a big ass dude doing with the bow.
That was literally my thought process. No.
I'm dead. No more.
Oh gosh, no.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Yeah, hurry up and see this chick.
Oh, I'm dead. That crazy start breaking right as I die.
Same, me too. I was holding out as long as I could. I was parrying and I was attacking multiple people.
Where's our last stand?
Oh shit, we not respawning, boy.
I got Vega.
There's somebody's at A.
Oh, they got one man everywhere.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll be quick with it.
Let's go out.
Oh!
Yourself. Okay.
Yeah, they're
here. They're coming up on you. Oh,
no!
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Oh, those fucking couch outs hurt me too, bro.
No!
Oh, that's coming, that's coming. Yeah. Ain't nothing you can do, you just get staggered to oblivion.
Oh,
yeah,
no,
those two peacekeepers were annoying, dude.
Defeat. It's like the second one would always come as I'm killing somebody.
Like, bro.
The like execution
I was
trying
to execute them, and then next thing you know, dude, she just comes in over and just jumps out of me.
This nigga did not just grab me by the foot. After bonking you on the head, like, you really, like, fired. I feel like I need counseling after seeing you get killed like that. I'll place a banner. I think I did already, actually. Yeah, the Shinobi's kit is starting to seem a lot limited.
Yeah. You gotta play somebody a little sturdier. Either that or just like an assassin with more options. Like, I like the Orochi. Orochi has a lot of options.
So that's why I play most of Hybrids.
Orochi's an assassin, though.
I know. Assassins are good, too. Pretty since now they don't have reflex block anymore. They're kind of more. They're kind of what I like about the hybrids. I like the hybrids.
What I'm struggling with is I hold the block and then the block turns into an unblockable. Then I hold the parry, then the unblockable switches to another side, and I'm looking at the screen like, how is this coming?
Sometimes you just gotta attack, hit them with a light, and because a lot of times when they're faking, you can just throw a light and just interrupt them just instantly.
Yeah,
I mean, yeah, like, you know me and lights, guys. Come on now.
But exactly,
like, you know, I'd be throwing the lights out. It's just when I'm going for the heavies, like, I'm going for a lot of heavies that are failing.
Oh, yeah.
You gotta throw your heavies a little more unorthodox, like, mainly light spam, and then, like, try to kick, and then throw your heavies as a replacement for a kick, and then that usually throws them off.
It's like sometimes you gotta build up. Sometimes you gotta throw other moves to build up for another move.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're usually waiting for like the melee attacks because nobody wants to get hit with that shit. So they'll sacrifice like a kick or two. So you just hit them with some kicks. You get them like on their toes. They start dodging. You can hit a lot more shit, especially the side part.
Yeah, I gotta get used to not following up for like a couple of like even if I hit the kick combo into the flick, not going into like the undodgeable or the unblockable. You're just like faking that and then backing up and then going into a backflip.
Yeah, the only downside is like sometimes people know that the backflip is like a weak ass move, dude. You can get guard broken out that shit so easy. So easy, bro. It's like when someone's baiting that backflip, it's like so addicting to use, bro.
I know, it really is, though.
So remember, Shinobi's actually a hard character. So he says a lot of people know the most of those. They tend to be more patient when you go up against them. You can't really just take people to the group fights. Yeah. You just gotta do more of the group fights.
I have to fake like everything, like. It's so annoying.
Yeah, as you keep doing it, it'll become second nature.
I would say like Gladiator and. Gladiator and Orochi are like top two for game.
Oh, I'm not fucking in Ambush.
Give some of that.
Oh my god, I whooped his ass, Marlon. You seen that shit? Nah, you're good. I found the assist.
guys.
Now I would that man's ass. Where you at, Canadian?
Nigga left again.
Fighting at a...
He said, what the duck doing?
What the dog doing?
And then he left.
And then he left.
Yeah. He said, what the dog doing?
So he said, what the duck doing? And then he left.
Oh, the duck.
Drop some wisdom and disappear.
Ooh, undoubtable. I'm about to die. Somebody's jumping me. Lost his own seat. Yep. There he is.
What the fuck is this song? I gotta change this. Oh, this is this song. Then I was actually a throwback. Throwback.
I'm pulling up.
Well, we're down, down, down.
So we just gonna stare at each other.
Ah, damn, I almost had
both. No, give me that game. Oh my God,
I didn't know that was what was happening. It wasn't letting me hit him for some odd reason.
I wish that shit would knock him to the wall. Like that would really change the shinobi if you kick him towards the wall.
If you could hit him twice and choose to throw him into the wall.
Nah, like Kadeem kicked him and he kind of just like phased on the wall, but it's like if there's an animation for way he would hit
the wall,
that'd be
yeah,
crazy.
Yeah.
I feel like there should be.
Oh, he's
like,
gonna get me.
Right.
I survived.
Ah shit.
Oh what? Right, you dead anyway.
He's on the way.
Oh, there's another one.
Oh, my help is on the way. Just jogged on over, like, hop, 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 hop.
Oh, I died, Pam.
Oh, God. I'm gonna stab.
I was going over there.
Alright.
Alright.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, you got that.
You lost zone A. You captured zone C.
Oh my God.
Aww, there's two of them.
You lost
shit.
I see.
Oh, wrong button, fuck me. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. Oh, he got me mid kick. You see you? Y'all got another one. Is that a Kenshi? Yes, it is. Yeah, I'm definitely about to abandon the shinobi after this. I got him to the level I wanted to get him to.
We got the second one. Okay.
Good kill, good kill.
Oh, you got a stamina. Oh, you fucked up. Come here.
You captured zone A.
First, I forget that.
I think getting out of a better reason to be fair. I didn't get out of the car so far. Cut that shit out, Quinn! You wanna cut that shit out?
Someone's coming!
Oh, bitch! I got you.
Oh, you fucking ran out of stamina.
Wait.
I'm waiting for it.
No!
Oh, yeah, come here. Oh,
oh no!
No.
I didn't even touch him.
You should play the Valkyrie. Her kid's pretty good.
Yeah, you know, I already fucked with my girl, Rocky.
Oh no, I didn't do it quick enough.
Take that. Sorry, Marley. He's a gunner.
No. Damn it.
No, what the hell is that?
I will, I'll fight the other guy. Just fight the,
oh. Oh, shit.
That was on me. My fault. Oh. Where's my revenge, nigga?
Okay. Okay. Okay, Marlon. Okay, Marlon. Because I didn't need that health, or did it?
Marlon shot his ass with a ballista, bro.
Oh, now I can't heal over here, right, Marlon?
Like,
okay.
Me, too, bro. I only think this game as much as I've seen so far.
There's another guy camped the opposite of the ballista for some odd reason. What? How did that kick not land? See, that's the shit I be talking about with my kid, bro. Like, shit just be happening with this nigga.
Oh, come here.
Die, bro, please. You didn't deserve it.
Yeah, you, I can't even say, I can't even complain. You know, the name
and that man just got ass.
Oh, yeah, look, there's another enemy down there. He's running into you guys. He's in front of you. I'm probably gonna clear those minions.
Oh, I hit him!
Oh,
oh
snap.
I almost
finished him. You monster. How did you do this?
Oh, another one, Cam.
Oh my god, dude, that's up. I have my ability. If I can just get back.
I'm so terrified, please. Oh god.
No!
How the fuck did you get out of there? Lost zone
A. I'm coming. Man, that guy really doesn't like you.
I don't know why. He's racist.
You captured zone C. Oh,
enemy team is breaking.
Are they gonna come back or are they gonna all push again?
Enemy rally.
She's bleeding, just she's gonna bleed out anyway.
No! No!
You wanna run? You wanna?
Behind you, Marlon!
Oh, shit!
See, that's shit I be talking about! No!
Let me know if you need help, bro.
Some kind of secret I will share. I'm blocking, bro.
Oh no! The fake got me!
It's on the way.
Ugh.
Damn.
The light was faster than my shit. And see, that's the shit. I was waiting for the parry, and then he switched it into a guard break, and I'm like, oh. I was thinking about it.
Oh. That was hectic.
Coming. I'm right here. I'm gonna try to go get B real quick.
Hey, a Fear of Valkyrie combo is crazy.
It is nasty.
Oh, so somebody left the group.
Huh?
Lewis.
Oh yeah, it says I left the group, but I'm still in the game. We just gotta back out and...
Oh no.
Yeah. Oh, there's three of them here. Enemy team is breaking.
Oh. Wow.
Just thought I'd be, oh. They just died. No way, teammate just jumped one of them, just jumped down. Oh, nice parry. Nice star break. Nice star break again. And I'm dead. He fucking hit me with a firebomb. Someone hit me with a firebomb all the way from on top of A.
I rush the gay. Somebody's on the list though. Damn, Island just gonna push me, nigga. Damn.
I ain't gonna say I'm trapped. I died because y'all niggas switched up. Someone's on the C. Are y'all good at B?
Three. Whoa, what the fuck did I do?
Oh,
no.
He got me. Hurry up, there's a res over there. There's two over there, right?
Yeah.
Yo, the quarter is fucking killing me on its own, bro.
It's so fucking random.
Oh, what? His unblockable was always also like had a guard on it, superior guard. That's the kind of shit. Like, I don't have anything in my kit like that.
My man said, not only can I can not only can you hit you top, you can't hit me out of it top.
Try to pull me out, nigga. Never get enough, nigga. Even if you always look soft.
Always look soft.
Yeah. Soon. What? I know.
You good, Lewis?
Nah.
No, you're not good?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I got that, bro. Oh, no, no, you might be on the enemy team, though.
Well, why?
You wouldn't want to go up against it? I would wish that would happen to me. I mean, do you want me to back out? I'll back out. You want...
No, I'll see.
Oh, you're on the same team. Eating on the booty, no hope. Got the big toe. It's up to my nigga all day. Got the big J. There's another flute. It's not even a flute, it's like a little quarter. Highlander or Fiora?
Kadeem's playing the Valkyrie, I'm playing the Jormungandr.
So, who do you think I should play? Oh, I'll play under the Highlander, fuck it.
I feel like being a Fiora would have been straight.
You should have said a Fiora.
Because the Fiora Valkyrie combo is pretty clean, because y'all are basically the same bitch. Just you got a Shinobi twist. The Highlander is fine too. Everybody on our team can throw Smitty on the floor.
Can't believe that beta must have been like a full game, because niggas over here getting diamonds in the beta and ranked and shit like that.
What game?
The finals.
Oh. That's how it is every beta.
That game is amazing.
Yeah, it's a really good game.
Yeah, but I've never seen ranked in beta. In like a
yeah,
beta,
but you can even play ranked in the beta.
Mm-hmm. I know, but I'm you said that's how every game is. I'm like, saying like that.
No, I said that's how every beta is, like, of that game.
Oh, of that game.
Okay. Yeah, this is like their third beta. That's why I didn't play it. I played the first two.
Cameron was like,
I'm just waiting for the actual game.
Then when he's
I'm waiting for my progress.
For a whole
the
week.
Actual progress.
Oh, yeah, I'd rather not.
What the fuck did you say, Kadeem?
Nothing.
Say what
he said, you weak as fuck, bitch.
We can fucking turtleneck.
Talking about you complaining about how, oh, I'm the only one who didn't get invited. Next thing you know, you can get invited for a whole week or two. Oh, no, I'm good.
What do you mean? I'm getting invited that whole time. When I got to that, I'm like, bro, I don't want to play a beta just to be like, damn, I really want to play the game and get taken. Can't wait for it to come out. It comes out this month or next month, right?
You lost next month. Zone A. You captured Zone C.
I don't know what the fuck that was.
Oh, God. No.
I didn't deserve that.
Oh, I can get him. Through.
What the hell? This man is on the wall, oh, right man. In front of me.
Fuck this song, dude.
I tried to bash him, and then he bashed me.
Oh, y'all died out there?
That's what he died.
I'm gonna die.
Yeah, that team comp looks pretty fucking mean too.
I just got thrown off because like I tried to bash him into the wall, but then he jumped back. But the way the jump back looked, it was kind of off. Because you know how when you're close to the wall and you dodge it anyway.
What is happening?
Darien?
Oh fuck.
What the fuck?
Oh what? Ooh. Oh shit. That's the fake out.
She faked me.
Oh yeah, she went for it. Oh my god, dude.
I forgot they actually sped up her bash. I needed, or his bash. I needed to play him again.
Let me cat B real quick. Where's Marlon at? Where you at, Marlon?
Got that one.
You captured Zone C.
Oh, someone's coming. Someone's
Sounds
coming.
Like get the momentum going.
Someone's coming.
I'm about to break his spine, and then he can do the. Yep. Off that. Yep. Yep. Never mind.
I'm getting chased by somebody.
Oh, this is bad.
Oh, now I'm getting jumped. Which one's that?
Get rid of it. Remember, you can hit them with the heavy when they're on the floor. That shit does a lot of damage.
Yep.
Come here. Damn.
There comes two more.
Alright, I'm back. Oh. I'm gonna go for A. And
no, I couldn't get it.
Oh, come on. It's like just enough DC for me to not be able to parry the attack.
Oh, I don't even. I can't even see what's happening.
Oh my god.
Revenge ran out on me just in the worst time. This execution lasted a hell of a long.
You captured Zone A.
He gone.
Like a
he's going to see. He's one hit. Y'all want to get him?
Nah. I'm going to try. Oh. She spawned. I'm not going to get to him until he...
lost Zone C.
He ran.
Oh, this is bad. I'm dead. I'm dead.
He just ran by me.
You captured Zone C.
He's coming back to you guys right now.
Damn, Lewis. He's on the way. One.
He's coming back to C.
Oh, damn. Get out of here.
What? How did I knock you down and then you were able to rip me in? Oh.
How do you say all that without, like, putting a pause in between you? Right? Get in one breath.
How can you hate from outside of the club? You can't even get in.
Ooh.
Yo, Kadeem, for your first perk, instead of that super string, you should rock Bounty Hunter, bro. You get like a quarter of your health back when you kill an enemy. Oh shit.
Oh, I just am.
I'm out of stamina now myself. Oh.
and I went for that. Oh, this is terrible. I'm just about to put my guard up.
What have you done, Lewis? You give the bitch revenge, nigga. Finish driving me.
No.
Oh, there's another one coming.
Great.
I'm gonna drain and spam when he gets here. Don't attack him yet.
Got it. Damn. Y'all gonna give him revenge.
I got that.
He's almost there. He's about to get revenge.
Yeah, that's fine.
I might as well get
two more here.
Yeah, I'm just healing. That's it.
Ow. There it is.
I'm trying to figure out who the fuck I'm fighting.
Damn.
That needs to know who I was fighting, boy. Damn.
Enemy team is breaking.
That's right. That's right. That's
doing a good job keeping them at this one objective.
Nigga, that's
though.
The game.
What the fuck?
Play Firebot. Dang it. Why'd they always be?
Come here.
I could have sworn the heavy attack could be replaced. You could heavy, then shield bash. Can't you? Oh, you can. Oh, but they slowed that shit head the fuck down.
Cam, calm enemy down. Enemy. Take a break. Oh,
oh.
I missed. That would have been nice.
I'm gonna try again.
I'm gonna try again anyway.
There it is. Oh, and they just started
breaking. Oh, shit. I should go back in here, but I'm just gonna stay here. Is he blocking? Come here.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, it's alright. You can't anyway. Oh, come here. Again. Try this again.
What?
Enemy rally.
Oh
yes. No.
Oh, it's a bot.
How the fuck are these niggas still not like? I'm gonna have to back that. Yeah. I was low health anyways. They came back like twice already. I'm a cap B. I'm a cap C.
Oh, maybe. They almost saved me.
Oh, it was unblockable.
You lost. They about to make a comeback.
Yeah. Gosh.
Someone said.
You got a cap B. We should be good.
I swear. Someone's kind of hacked.
No, fucking Kadeem.
You said what?
Wait, who's fuckery?
I am. Yeah.
Oh yeah, the other man on the team said you were hacking.
Legacy?
What I do to?
He said he got some kind of lag switch or something.
What the fuck? Yeah.
He's getting capped right now.
Did he say that in the chat?
Yeah.
Hey, you see?
You gotta press F9 and go to all chat.
Or just switch it into settings so it always starts off with the all chat.
You think that all guard is gonna save me?
That's hilarious.
You think that all guard is gonna save me? God damn.
Go ahead and use it.
Oh, don't hit me. Now I gotta knock everyone over. Now I gotta knock everybody over.
Enemy team is breaking. Knock everybody over, bro.
Oh, no. No, I just wasted it. I just wasted that, dude. Then we started break. I just wasted all my abilities.
Why would you do that?
Right?
Because I thought I would survive. Then I got knocked out by somebody.
How can I not parry after just finishing an attack? Like, my attack
you
could have
just threw a top attack, but no, you had to throw a round one. Oh, too bad.
He's
100% lights and heavies would be crazy.
The Highlanders.
No! Yo! That ball got a chill. Oh, come on, fuck it.
Camera!
It's all that ball's fuck. How do we lose that, dude? How the fuck did we lose that?
We stopped capping objectives.
Nigga, that was all I was doing.
Nah, I'm not gonna lie. Towards the end, I just got fucking bloodthirsty. I didn't look at the other objective.
I thought we were just gonna stay there. I literally thought we were just gonna stay there.
Yeah.
What the fuck is this? Hey. Hardcore from the brains.
Breeze.
The new slogan, I see. The map we're playing on. You gotta play a fair. You guys got two heavies. The Valkyrie, Fira, the Jormungand, and the Shugoku.
I don't know if I'm staying Jormungand.
Who are you gonna play? Who are you gonna play?
Ooh. I don't play the pirate.
She's cute. Okay.
Is that dyed armpit hair? You're not cute anymore.
This bitch dyed her armpit hair pink and grew it out.
Oh, yeah. I mean,
it's long as shit. I got the bag in it. Who does that? Who does that? Who does that? What the hell? What would you do, Cameron? You find a dream girl. It's like you finally. After like the fourth date, you got her, you know, in the bedroom. She takes off her coat, like, you know, boom, big bushy armpit hair. But not only that, it's dyed, but pink, bright pink.
I don't know. It depends how invested I am in the relationship. I've been like, bro, this is a phase. This has got to be a phase.
Well, how if it's a deal breaker for her? Like, you have to accept it or she's done.
That's fucking weird, dude. Like, I don't know. Like, I can never just tell you how I feel, because, like, I might feel differently if it actually happens, but...
Cameron, like, I don't, you'd settle, I don't know. No, my nigga, you'd settle. Depends. Chill out.
Yo, it like, depends. If I'm really invested, bro, I'm not going to be like... Hey, bro. Well, I don't know. I might. I don't know. I'm more than likely I'm not taking that shit, but...
You've not dated girls because of the shoes they wore. Like, what do you say to your
job? Oh, yeah. You...
My man's like, I just don't like the way her pants fit on her body. I can't do it, even if she's a 9.
No.
Oh, dang, who died at 8 just now?
Come in.
Oh wow. Yeah, time to reach for the soundboard.
I'm a berserker, and I was fucking them both up.
It kind of cost me, though.
He had an unblockable move to push me, just straight push me. He just nudged me with the hammer.
Oh my god.
You lost zone A.
RIP to my
hand handle over there. I was handling both of them.
That's how it ends.
Damn.
If it ain't about the money.
But what's that? For your niggas with your trapping ass.
Doom, doom, doom.
I'm not ready to play the fuck out of your song.
Yep.
There's no way we're down.
You should go, Cafe.
Ain't no time.
Lost these guys, they won't even see me.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, they see me.
Oh my god, dude. That combo that they're fucking with is really annoying. He's a berserker with
that. Oh my god!
There's fucking three of them!
Let me get my combos! Off, you bitch!
They're not a fan, they just keep fucking going. They have a kill, nigga. They just coming in fucking swinging, bitch.
What?
Don't roll away.
I did not mean to do that. Oh my gosh. Wait, get the rest. I canceled into the guard break, but it acted like I was trying to do a move, so it did the headbutt.
No, he dodged.
You captured zone C.
Oh, he's gonna get revenge if I keep fighting him. You should be, boy.
There's two over here. I see.
Fucked. I'm not scared. Oh, I'm scared.
Get him. I'm trying. I'm trying.
Oh, no fucking way.
I don't even know how that hit me.
Oh, shit. It's coming.
Mm-hmm.
Hang on. Nice.
Damn, that boy quit midair. Nah, that was
That boy quit midair. I can just imagine him disappearing.
Oh, it's a lie.
Oh, it's a bug.
What the fuck is it called?
She's cracked, Marlon. Get her away from me.
Oh, yeah.
See, Shinobi can't do shit like this. I can just sit here and block and just relax. Oh. Cameron and Lewis have been fighting over really there. Weird.
It's about to get really fucking weird in a second.
Shit. It's
about to get fucking zesty in this motherfucker.
Is it? What you said, motherfucker with the hard ER, right? Like, damn.
Motherfucker.
Ugh.
Fuck.
That's why you died, nigga.
Right.
Oh yeah, you're right, I should do that. I gave him revenge first.
Yeah, you gotta keep him on his toes.
Yeah, right.
With top light. Oh my god.
Oh no, oh yes. No.
You give him revenge real quick?
Do it.
He doesn't have any perks for it.
Yo, I am flubbing his combos, like,
come here.
It's right here. There we go.
Wow.
Relax, guys.
Oh my, get rid of the wave of weapons. W-O-W.
They're at B, get those bastards!
Yeah, he got hit with all different types of weapons and a fucking gun, bro. Motherfucker got shot too.
Rob Pippin is a shoot head ass.
Yeah.
Oh, somebody. Yeah.
Sorry, I.
Ow.
Your hug right there.
Watch out above.
I'm trying to back the fuck up.
Oh, he's jumping.
Whoa, I just left C.
Highlander.
I'm just gonna go past this guy.
Oh.
I got you, Cam.
Yeah.
Pussy boy.
Oh, Pussy almost just knocked me into the fucking fight.
Oh my god. Come here.
Oh.
No comments. No comments on that?
No.
bro.
You captured zone C.
Crazy. Oh. Try again.
Well, that's a trap up the stairs for you guys if you want to use it to trap.
Oh my god.
That's what you want to get.
Again. Again. Nigga, stay to you, killing the nigga, bro. It's not only that, he gave the crow to that dude.
Oh, he got the credit.
Yes.
Oh yeah, in the finals I kept team killing my team with gas. It was crazy.
I got 2-1.
Or I kept him on fire.
Okay, have you got yourself?
There's a trap by the staircase.
I'm gonna die.
I'm right behind you.
You go down the same spot as you last time.
Oh, I'm gonna jump.
Shit. Oh shit, help is on the way.
Let me catch you on fire, Marlon. Is that okay?
That's fine. Bad. And I'm on fire.
He tried to walk away. Oh my god. Oh, fuck that.
Hug him, Marlon. Break his fucking spine.
I just see his lifeless body roll down a staircase.
You lost zone A.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't.
I said warp.
And that just makes it okay, nigga. It don't cause nothing. Show a nigga some love, nigga.
Too late.
I got mine.
No, he waited for it. Lost zone C.
So let me ask you a question, Cameron. You saw that Battlefield video, right? Oh yeah. The one that I posted in the chat. It don't cost nothing to show a nigga some love, nigga.
I wasn't, nigga, you don't look at any of the shit I posted. I was gonna watch it, but I haven't watched
That's
it.
That's bullshit.
That's not bullshit. I'm not doing this part.
That's bully the bullshit.
Anytime I ask you if you watch anything. Oh!
I have to double check, but I usually watch it. Or watch it already.
Sorry, I was dogging.
I have, like, no fear of people in my range anymore. I'm happy to see you.
Okay. Ooh. Hey, come on, get down, get down, get down.
Have you still executed?
Right, man.
Talk
about that nonsense.
So I can't do it after that move.
Oh my god.
Oh man, so one of the three of you, can you please, like...
I'm glad to see it.
Your team is breaking.
My god.
Why are we breaking?
How the fuck did nothing go on, Marlon?
Come on, Marlon, chill. We can very well lose this one.
Oh, you're right.
Oh!
Y'all niggas just can't get this nigga
right.
Oh my god,
I don't know. I just hit him while he's on the ground! You need to watch him.
I have two on me.
Oh, I'm gonna pick up Kitty real quick.
I'm coming, I'm not shooting.
I'm dead.
Oh, only you. Oh, you can still get revived too. I thought you were gone. Oh,
kill his ass, Cameron. Kill his ass, Cameron. Bitch. Oh! I'm sorry, me, Peach. I'm gonna try to revive whoever's dead on the top of the stairs.
Hey, might as well add.
What is going on with his body?
That was so disgusting. You don't realize where I hit him with 2 card attacks while he got squished twice.
I think we might have just figured out the combo, bro. That shit was crazy.
Like 23-17-1. Oh my god.
She's a 10, but she doesn't believe in soap.
Oh, this is not even an option.
Dude, like what? You ain't know that thing.
She just rinses off, you know?
Motherfucker, like, you smell dry aged.
Because Cameron said the pink armpit hair was enough to be a deal breaker.
didn't say it wasn't, but I never said it.
Nah, you tiptoeing around it like a motherfucker. It does not sound like a deal breaker.
It depends on how I feel. Like, it depends how.
If it depends, it's not a deal breaker. If it depends, it's not a deal breaker.
It depends how deep I am in the relationship before I find out. It's like right at the beginning.
That was so like, you nah. Just met her parents and everything.
Yeah, like if I did all that, that's a little more.
She's like, tonight's the night I'm gonna rock your world. You're like, finally, I get to see what's underneath. She takes off her shirt, right. Just big bushy or pink as fuck.
But she's like a 10 out of 10. She's like, bro.
My man's like, yo, if she was a 10, I just knocked her down to a 7. Hey, a 7's a go.
Right.
So a 7 is a go, bitch.
Ah. What song is this? I'm highlighted. Oh, it's fine. Two heavies, two agile. Hey. I remember we got high and listened to the whole fucking Ugly God fucking album. Yeah, he's like, all I do is put a can of dick into my tree. Way back. I wonder what would ever happen to Ugly God. I think something happened with him. I don't know. I always fuck with the beats. Beat selection. Lost in the south, and I can't find my way back.
You lost zone C.
I hate this so much. Excuse me, nigga.
You lost zone
A. There
you
go.
Oh, behind us. I'm gonna catch it.
How about a little communication, Marlon?
Oh god, I gotta keep the song. Cover me. I don't know what the fuck that is. Okay. Yeah, give me something. Oh god, Lewis.
What you doing, bro?
I didn't know you were dead.
Oh,
I mean,
shit.
Dying.
Whoops.
What?
I told you I was singing the song.
Oh,
so let me know if you need help.
Yeah,
but I told you. It's not like you said no. I killed both of them.
You captured zone C.
I missed. I missed again.
Bro, so that when you're dashing forward and hitting X for the block, it's like, what? Kill him. Yeah, Lewis. End him.
That was all me.
Check him out, boy. Hey, come kill this other nigga.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, man. I like that.
Yep, just like that.
Oh, man. Trip. Oh!
You got the trip.
They're coming for your ass, Lewis.
That was disgusting.
They're coming for your ass, Lewis.
That was a disgusting guard break, Lewis.
I got one. Fuck. There's another one! There's two more!
You got revenge.
Shit, you're still alive.
Damn,
look at this nigga zooming, bro. Oh my god.
I can breathe.
Tell that nigga Dinkle work.
Good job, man. Fight! Fight to your last breath!
I gotta go here. Before I would draw my last breath, I'm gonna take it.
Damn, I'm trying to
throw out
a fucking murder you right now.
Yeah, you definitely almost did that.
You blocked it.
You definitely
ran past my attack. I don't want to see that hit. Excuse me, motherfucker!
Oh, Marlon's out. Marlon's out.
Oh, Marlon needs help with an understatement.
Oh!
Marlon just don't be saying shit. He's like, oh, three people, I got him.
Excuse me. Oh my god, what the fuck?
This dodge attack shit is getting real old. Damn, he can dodge attack into his... Harry.
Oh.
RP Cameron.
No way.
RP Lewis.
Oh man, I almost had that.
What are you thinking?
I accidentally pressed pause, bro. I fucking voted on that.
Oh!
RP to Marlon.
It's right. Not too late.
I got your back, Marlon.
Where did you come from?
This is so disorganized. We just swinging. Alright, we gotta get back caps here or something. They're gonna pass us soon. I'm going for B.
There's really not much that you can do when there's just like a Shigoki Highlander and a pirate.
The options are
lost. Oh my god, I ain't even doing that.
You want to give him revenge? Does he have vengeful barrier? I'm not touching him. But that's you.
You captured Zone C.
Oh, he's gonna keep doing that. Yep.
Wait, what?
Oh my god. You just fucking that guy up.
I'm be so confused how someone just hit me. I was in the middle of a dodge roll.
I killed his ass, bro. The pirate is fucking satisfying sometimes, bro.
Yeah, it is. It looks so clean when it works.
Thank you.
Enemy team is breaking. The enemy rally.
I missed.
I wish you would step down from that ledge, my friend.
No.
Bro, he did that trip so much.
The rest of him? Actually, again.
Yeah.
Every
game.
Ah! I'm gonna go.
No, I'm dead. Come on, bro. Can you give me a chance to use anything?
You lost zone C.
Give me a chance either.
I know, but still.
That move where you just throw you over his shoulder is so annoying. He just spams until he gets you.
I go with everybody, everybody do. Everybody, everybody, boo.
Enemy team is breaking.
Come on, Mike.
You're coming, Lewis? No. I'm gonna hold it here. I'm gonna wait for you. Nope, there ain't no way.
Pop your damage buff.
Oh, you done fucked up.
I'm coming.
Yeah, I'm on fire. Oh, I fucked up. Break his back. This is what I needed, the distraction.
Nigga still died, you bitch. What's up? Don't fucking run. Stupid fucking dimwit.
You stupid fucking dimwit. Yo, you must be dumb if Cameron's calling you dumb, bro. Enemy team is
breaking. Right, right.
Well, don't agree here, with
on,
me.
I gotta help out my dumb. Me and my buddy. Gotta help out my buddy. There's you.
Lewis.
God,
you mind if I catch him
on fire?
Why
didn't Highland again have a fucking super strength? Oh my god, bro.
Oh, he's not going by.
I'm gonna trip everybody.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Oh, he got revenge in that.
In the flames, he was reborn into a mighty warrior!
Oh, that's nice.
This nigga has like all his health.
This nigga grab me, bro.
Oh, he's mine.
Get that shit, boy. Come on.
Wait, I want to see, guys. What? Let me run back.
I'm out of stem.
Oh, yeah.
There it is.
You guys never gotta let me down. See.
I'm telling you, bro. Highlander, Shigoki, and Pirate. The Valkyrie.
No. Fuck me, right?
Yeah, fuck
it. It's just, I don't know, whenever we plotted down 3v4, it just worked out for us. But, I mean, 4v4 worked out for us, you know as well. Just saying.
Whatever.
It was like, no, look at it like this, bro. It was like having five people, you know?
Right.
And we're all together, you know?
It's only four of us. Why do we have five? I'm so confused with the math.
Because with us three together, you know, it's like four people. But then with you, it's like five.
When our powers combine.
wait, so I'm like two niggas? Are you trying to say I'm fat or something?
No, I'm trying to say, not you. I'm trying to say me... Kadeem, I mean, me, Lewis, and Marvin
are like
1 point, no, in terms of our fighting power.
Bro, you're not including me now. Like, what the fuck? Am I just like a single cell Promethium to you, Cameron? Damn.
Y'all are...
Nah, dude. You don't understand.
Nah, I said it's probably the last one. You did not include me in your fucking...
It's like, Lewis, you're worth like... I mean, Kadeem, you're worth like one person, right? I'm worth like 1.3, and so is
I'm worth one person.
Marlin.
Wait.
Yeah, I'm worth a little more in terms of our fighting power.
And it's getting kind of like, racist in here,
right? Like, it's
insane. And they're gonna take it how you take it. The fact is the fact.
This was a fact now.
It's gotta be like you're worth 3/7. I'm worth one.
Yeah, like it's like spilling your coffee, bro. You gonna lick it up, or you gonna sweep it up and then lick it up?
Wait. We gotta unpack that a little bit.
Bro, I'm just saying, bro. I'm just saying.
You either sweep it up, or you either lick it up, or you sweep it up and then lick it up. Why can't you just make a new cup after you clean it up?
Starbucks is expensive, nigga.
Oh, that's
like, I'm drinking coffee today, nigga. I don't drink coffee anyways. I drink it like occasionally when I'm playing games, just so I can get that extra 2 in. But rarely.
I met some guys that drink pre-workout so they can game. And I was just kind of confused.
I mean, it makes sense because it kind of like focuses you, I guess. Like popping an Adderall before you're about to start sweating.
Wait, like if you're popping Molly? Ooh.
No, like an Adderall. A Molly probably.
Shooting.
Probably worse.
Shooting.
Should probably be worse.
Damn, you only killed like 3 people so far.
That's why they're doing damage in numbers.
Oh my god.
It's not like you trying to poop real bad, bro.
I didn't even fucking get it. What the fuck? I wanna be Brian. I ain't even gonna waste my time.
What are you doing?
Fuck you, Marlon.
I thought you were enemy. It's like he's locked on.
Oof. Oh shit.
Damn. Just give him max revenge.
Damn. Alright, Marlon. Just like that. Alright, Marlon. Good luck, dog. Hug.
Damn. Oh god. Oh god, this can be fucking fly right.
Twice with the kick.
Whoa! Oh, that was fucking. Oh, she was holding it that long.
Die!
Yo, she was flying across the map.
Why does every movement and every word sound so strained with you? It's like, I feel like I'm talking to you bitch shit every time,
exactly
bro.
That's exactly how he sounds, bro. He sounds just like that. That's exactly how he sounds, bro. Sound like he's smoking a cigarette. He's in his final days.
Oh, shit. You gonna let me do him like that? Do me like that, Mr. Highlander?
Oh, I got two on me.
Goddamn, I can't even see this man. Oh, he's out of stamina.
He did it again 3 times, nigga? Lost zone C.
What?
Oh, who just left?
Darian?
Everybody just instantly dodges. I need to stop going for the sweeps.
Gotta fake them with some guard breaks.
Oh yeah, it's like a guaranteed one.
Yeah. No, but that's what I'm saying. Sometimes you gotta fix it up. You have to like the heavy light sweep, I guess. Instead of doing the fast ones. It's all about the rhythm. Once they feel the rhythm, bro, they feel like the dog is coming through the field. You have to go through it. Dude, who won my head?
Oh my gosh. I'm just fucking on my combos. I was trying to go back into the block. Guard broke into the air.
Kill him. Yes.
No. I didn't even hit him. What do you mean?
Bro,
I did hit her. But I hit her one time.
Come here.
I hit her one time.
Get off.
Like, literally one time. And then I started to go off the other guy. Bro, can I fucking get there? Oh my gosh, dude. I didn't get no kills.
Man, they're spawning our spawn. I don't even know where we are.
I just realized I have an order to get 5 kills in a row, and I have not done that in any game at all.
Yeah, I've been completely rested. I forgot about that one.
Oh shit, we all came down here.
Oh, we could all go to C. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Who the fuck are you, dude? You
lost zone A. Just stuck in that alley with Portland.
See, look what you guys did. This nigga got freaking revenge on him.
Oh god.
Somebody's told me, well, he's got stuck. Sorry, sir. Yeah, y'all better run up them stairs, pussy. How are we still fighting in this fight?
We won that fight. That's what we did. I ain't getting no cap.
Why are you so salty in this match?
Cause, bro, that's just wasted points. I'm in third place.
I get no kills. Man, I get no caps.
Marlon the fattest one, but he got the most caps.
Yo. Come here. Oh, I missed.
Yeah, it kind of sucks you up on the ball.
Yeah. I try to like, catch up before you throw him, but sometimes I ain't got no mustard, you know?
You gotta be like a pirate in this fucking reach.
Yes.
Is that all he does? The fucking...
That's all he does.
Eat another bucket of water.
What?
Wait, what did you just say?
Eating the bussy water? So what, you like froze it? Wait, you're like chewing them like ice cubes? Bussy water?
That's what he's doing.
Like boy pussy water?
Oh, he's doing. Man. Get out of here. Oh!
Y'all
just... Oh god, I think he's jar broke me. God, man, he's dead.
Man, a good fight after every loss.
Probably got a straight save. Probably got a straight emoji save.
I'm going back. He's kind of good. Oh.
How do you just bury that?
She's gliding around the whole point.
Excuse me, nigga.
Yo, she is gliding over everything.
No!
Oh, we're about to break.
It's always when I die.
Yeah, it kind of is. At least you didn't get executed.
Yeah, still a possibility.
Excuse me, enemy team. Just run by you, okay?
I'm ahead of
him.
Wait,
this nigga is running faster than you. Right? Right. Is that a bot? What the fuck?
I don't know. I'm just turning around.
Oh, oh, I almost so had close. Him. Oh, he's trying to push me.
Oh, he's gonna
he
die.
He pushed me.
He's gonna die. Bro.
I'll
take it. There goes my Louis Cream.
Watch me clutch your shit.
How the fuck did you do that so fast? Oh, if only you got that parry. If only you got that parry.
I tried, though. What happened
oh,
to
him? Oh, here's the rap. You are in the corner.
Ah!
Yeah, he went downstairs, alright.
I didn't even know you could fall right there.
I didn't
there.
Even know that could happen.
I didn't even know that either. Game. I think he did the game just squeezed him through that shit. He got hit so many times.
They figured out a way.
This thing is just Minecraft. Freaking just hit that shit.
Damn, Lewis.
Yeah.
What you doing down there? What the dog doing?
What the
I kept
doing?
Getting jumped.
You said what?
I said I kept getting jumped.
That's what you get for jumping hey, niggas every game.
I just want you to know, bro. I fuck all y'all.
You said what? What?
I fuck all y'all up. I just want you to know that.
That's just how you want to end the night.
Yeah, I fuck all y'all up right the fuck now, nigga.
And we want to fight your old pony chin
yeah,
ass boy.
Yeah, y'all scared, nigga. I'm intimidated. It's all good. That's why
the tippy old chin with the mustache and everything looked like a damn pencil. Pointy chin head ass. Right. Yeah.
Nigga, I bet you.
How much?
What map is this? I will.
I'm going to say I bet your skeleton's jagged as fuck, but I'm just going to leave you alone. Damn, Lewis, you going for another one?
Oh, should I play? Who is this team? I'll play the same.
Damn, look at that butt.
Damn, look at that butt. Over here, looking at that bus. Oh.
Whoa.
But I was good, no cool. Over here, looking like a stool. Mm. You talking about seat. Yeah. Talking about that shit in my teeth.
Break it down. Remix.
Walking to the doggy town. Whenever I hear remixes, it reminds me of 50 Tyson.
Ah, 50 Tyson. 50 Tyson.
I wonder what he's doing these days.
I don't. I really don't.
Nigga, pop off, pop off. Whenever you're ready, pop off.
Imagine 50 Tyson's actually designing. The biggest plot twist.
That would be the biggest plot twist.
You know what? Did you
say like an audience with like with Kevin Hart? Hmm? 50 Tyson? I think him and 50 Tyson like did something.
I don't think so.
I do.
Didn't Lil Terry go to jail or something?
That's a bot.
No, he dodged.
What is wrong with these niggas? They just want to hit women.
Oh, I ran ahead first.
Sorry.
What was that?
I didn't mean to. He keeps circling, bro.
Oh my god.
Guardbreaks is the most, give the most revenge, by the way. Guardbreaks is DC.
You know what?
No, I'm talking to you. You captured
Zone A. Now we know. Oh, okay, I know now, okay? I'm sorry.
I didn't mean to hit you in the beginning before you killed them, but
I... Your motherfucker is you! You motherfucker!
I did not mean to...
Welcome to the pain zone! Welcome to Fucktown, population U!
Population U.
Yeah, little bitch.
Yeah, I was hyping you up. Man. You just don't fuck me up, little bitch.
I'm sorry. Oh, you can be a big bitch if you want.
Oh, this is bad.
Is it though? He's not that good.
Yeah, but there's two of them. You are one hit.
The back girl.
And he's more than half power.
Oh, cameo, yo.
Cam, you're never on your own when you believe. Power of friendship! Motherfucker, get off of my neck! Cameron! No!
I'm good.
I got two of them on me right now.
You didn't get any of those, but you need mine.
I forgot that gun beast is his hyper armor.
Ah.
Damn. He fucking up that shield combo.
You lost.
I'm trying to go into the shield and I keep guard breaking in front of everybody. They're like, what's the guy doing?
Ain't nobody cold dirty. I'm just so fresh and
clean. So fresh and so clean, clean.
No, 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 no.
Yeah.
You cannot do you on me. I'm so fresh and clean. Do all over my teeth, I'm just so special.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
You just died to the right over there? No, you're still fighting.
Oh, I thought the Kensei somewhere. I didn't even know they had a Kensei.
Oh no!
Where did the Kensei come from?
He did the thing.
You captured Zone C. Done my glass.
Oh God, man. Oh no. Are you at work today?
Yeah. Hey, we all know your schedule, Cameron. Why don't you know ours?
That's why I said I get at work. I'm just confirming.
No, I'm not.
Oh no, this ain't good. Oh. Are you not at work?
Well, that's not good.
I mean, I was going out of me, something like that. You dumb fraud.
Whoa.
Come on, my dude.
I'm getting my ass beat by Marlon.
I was getting my ass beat by Marlon.
What?
Did anybody else hear that whistle sound? Oh, no, that's the song, I think.
Marlon. Do you confirm or deny beating Cameron's ass on the regular?
Anti-air shark, no!
Oh, you fucked.
You captured Zone A!
Alright, nigga.
Oh, you're lucky.
How y'all doing over there?
My little help.
Oh, how are you not dead? How are you not dead? Oh, I'm good. Are you good,
bitch.
Mother?
Come here.
Yes. Let's go. Wow.
She just cut that man
out. So much blood. I love hearing them.
You lost Zone A.
Oh, you big body ass bitch. Someone's
coming. Oh, there's two of them.
Hey, DJ. Oh, gosh, I hate
you. How the fuck did I not dodge that?
Marlon, how do you not hate yourself for playing the Shigoki?
I don't know, man.
He looks a little fun.
What is he doing? What are you doing? Get out of here. Oh, he came in. He's here. And he ran. Oh my god.
You captured Zone A.
Is he that just running?
He's just gonna run. Oh, he's trying to go for the damn. Oh, I see what he's doing.
No, you can do anything but shit, and I like it. That's the way you are.
I'm
gonna shoot me more quick.
I'm gonna stand up.
Go for the damn environmental kills.
Ooh! The tire, dude. You're digging that tire. This fucking Centurion is probably
gonna be a power.
I feel like as long as I throw this uncontrollably, Cameron, it's kind of hard for them to do anything.
With the fucking top attack, it's top unblockable.
My infinite dodge attacks.
Oh yeah, that too. Oh, that's what I was gonna do my first hit. Yes, yeah. But I just got like 5 superior blocks in one swing. Time to sit and pray.
This should go to it, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, disgusting.
My lord.
Disgusting. There's a quick power boost. Just real quick.
Oh, yo, no. He rage quit.
Yeah, I told you, literally, he's having the worst match ever. He's getting the worst hit.
Bro, I fucking slid my sword up a light.
that just all dirty.
Portaled out.
Oh my god, this fucking guy.
You running? Are you running? The trap?
Oh, he's got that block damage. Now it all makes sense. Come here. Oh, I thought you
were. That's what I've been trying to do this whole time. Oh shit!
Oh. I was about to start breaking soon.
Thank you for dying, Marlon. You piece of doo-doo. You would help to know you were dead.
Aww.
Yeah, bitch. I'm about to start breaking for real.
As soon as he takes this point.
As soon as he takes B, we're breaking.
Oh, wait.
You lost zone A.
Oh shit.
No, I'm dead. Team is breaking. Oh, I'm not dead.
No, you're not.
I got two on me. Zone A.
Oh,
did you shoot me?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, yeah. Those.
Oh, that was helpful for you, Cameron, because there's a Centurion bot fucking attacking me, and I'm one hit.
Help is on the way.
Oh, I'm gonna spam.
Fuck.
Yeah, both. Oh, hell yeah.
You did what?
They'll kill them at the exact same time.
It was just meant to be. Ah, you motherfucker.
Oh, see, that's crazy. They don't want to say good fight now.
Hey, bro, it is meant to be. Did you really get in that fucking Aladdin effect or whatever the fuck that is?
Were you really powerlifting your sword, you fucking tool?
Yes. My sword is like Thor's hammer. Only I can wield it the way I can.
We're massively right, compensating.
Cam, go ahead and read off the scoreboard. We know you're holding it in. Go ahead.
So, you know, Lewis went 10-3. That's all.
What'd you skip me to Lewis?
Oh well, what do you know? I went 12-2. What a cool.
Wait. Kadeem got a lot of minion kill, let's just say that.
What'd you skip me? This nigga was like, and Lewis.
Alright, hold on, but let's run the long one before you get off.
That was so confusing.
Lewis, you got off already? They didn't.
Nah, not yet. I'll.
Are you running?
Nah.
We'll run it short. I'll put the limiter on it. Huh?
I forgot I wasn't in the party that whole time.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, back in camp.
I sent you an invite.
You might be on the other team.
No. I gotta wake up like early to drive to Orlando.
What you going to Orlando for, you little bitch?
I fly out of there because flying out of Jackson is really expensive.
Oh, I thought you were going to Texas.
Two-hour drive saves like $300.
Are you going to Texas?
Yeah. Mary's best friend is getting.
Wait, why do you gotta go?
What do you mean?
I don't know. It's a company, Mary.
All right.
Women can't do shit by herself.
Mary just be sitting at the table by herself.
I have to go to the wedding by myself.
That's weird, but okay. Like, if you're invited to a wedding and you're married, why the hell would it be a significant other be invited as well?
Why are you yelling at me, my nigga?
I'm just saying.
Yeah, I know. Why like,
yeah, like,
I'm not
relax.
Judging. That's just game. Like, you know what?
Just calm down. Oh shit.
I'm tired of y'all shit, bro. Y'all been giving me a lot of pent up anger.
All right, boys. I'll catch you later.
Yes, right, master.
Take it easy.
Yes, master.
We just double down.
Oh, you want to be by yourself?
Yeah, I do.
You know what you want to be on your team anyway, bitch.
Who do y'all want, the Highlander or the Afira?
Your mama, body boy.
Who do y'all want?
Your mama.
I'll put myself at a disadvantage and I'll still fuck y'all up.
Is that so?
Yo, you're definitely saying, man, your mama.
Takaro, who you want? Who you want?
Yo, you're deaf.
Pick whichever one you think you better with.
Whoever. Well,
how about this? Who are you guys playing?
I'm playing the Valkyrie. Who would you like to pick him?
Who are you playing, Mon? Ah. Silent Chieftain, huh?
Probably Shigaka. Oh, I can see what Marlon's playing. I just didn't realize.
Oh, I could actually turn off fucking open up Apple Music quote by Spotify. Yeah. What?
Round one.
They try to call me black, but I'm not really semi-manual. Right? Oh, I can feel it in my veins, nigga. Oh, whoa. Well, lag.
Lag. Swag. Wait, what the? Who do I main? I'm in the Valkyrie. I don't main anybody at the moment, man. I used to play the Shinobi.
Yes, sir. Get back on that wall.
I tell you how to wall, though.
Light spam? You know that game.
Why did I do that? Where's my spam at? I need it. That's nice.
Okay, that was good. That was good.
How did I not hit? I hit your health though. It's a good nigga. Kadeem's next. I'm gonna kill him and I'm gonna kill you.
What I do? What I deserve just animosity?
No, your death is imminent, that's all.
Okay. Everybody always sees a sweep coming. Okay.
I thought you hit him.
Man, how'd you get me? You sticky ass finger ass nigga. Ooh, grabbing me like Spider Man, bitch.
You're just not gonna do it?
Parry. The lights. Oh, I can't send that.
When Naruto Ultimate Ninja comes out, I'm gonna fuck you up, Cameron.
Yeah?
Die! Marlon, kill this nigga! Kill this nigga, Marlon! Yes!
Good game.
It's over. Yo, Cameron looked in his stomach and said, what?
I think I got that quick shit, nigga. Oh, fuck, nigga. Okay, nigga. Got my stomach in my spleen, nigga. Alright, there you go. Why would I do that?
They always do, right. Baby. Oh shit.
Oh. That was a guard break in the end. I'm gonna tell you one thing about me, Kadeem. If you throw a guard break on my, like, right as my health gets low, you will guarantee a kill. You will guarantee a kill every fucking time.
Why? Is it like that? No, that's like that with me too, though. I'm not gonna lie.
Also, my rage goes up by like 50%. It's like instantly.
Damn, I'm over some dude. Oh, there it is.
Excuse me, motherfucker. What I tell you? I told you, and that's like, that's
stop humping me.
That's worse than the guard break. Round five. That's literally worse than the guard break.
Thought you were quick, huh?
You thought you were fucking quick, but then I slapped you with my sword.
Listen, bro. This is not gonna hit? Yo.
I didn't do anything!
I can feel your presence, my spider senses.
Your spider senses are fucking bullshit, man.
Oh, come here!
I got not. That never happened. I didn't realize that I was gonna pick those type of characters, but it's not good.
You literally asked
me. I just played this bitch.
Yeah, I didn't mean to kill that
world fever.
You didn't choose.
Oh shit.
Oh man. You could have at least let me get the stab.
I didn't mean to.
Yo, you ended this shit so
honest, fast. To be honest,
I looked at you guys. I saw Cameron.
Yo, why does my kid, why does this nigga look so ugly?
You know my blood sugar is low, isn't it? Do I still got that cookie? Where is it at?
Where's that cookie at?
The cookie.
Just like one lone cookie.
Right, just laying around his room. Finds it under the pillow, like...
It's just under your bed.
There's just an emergency box you have to break a glass to get to with the singular cookie in it.
Literally a singular cookie.
Oh, man.
Round one.
Oh, wow, I got some of this music.
You got this one.
Unless you know that I completely... I completely blame me losing on my blood sugar.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Okay,
how about bomb back out. Then I'm gonna really die.
It's on the house.
Hold on.
You're not getting the health, right? Why? You know you're not getting the health, right? Yo, Cameron said that like an evil nigga for real. With the crazy eyes on me. But why?
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Oh, you're dying. The bleeding damage is absolute.
I warmonger so much. Why are you doing this to me? Of all the cases I really would just fuck you up in, you just gonna pick this bitch. Walk a life. She got. What's it called? When you always scream.
I'm sorry, Cameron.
You always wasting your guard break.
I do.
I'm hitting you! You just let me. Oh, I thought you said I would always be able to get it, huh? Lying ass nigga.
Oh, come here.
Cameron.
Why is it so fast, nigga?
That was really fast, though. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not even trying. I'm just like throwing stuff out, Cameron. How'd I get you that little health?
What? Nigga, what do you mean? I wasn't even fighting.
Oh, that's right!
Look at this nigga.
I'm sorry. Chill out, girl. I apologize, I don't know. This is a about to find out today. What's up, pussy? Yeah. Pussy?
Oh my god.
Oh, chill out, Kevin.
Watch what?
I was dodge attacking. Why? Marlon!
What? Oh my god. Man, he just gotta do it.
Look at this. Oh, come here.
That's nice.
Put
on ya!
Indeed.
Victory!
So, I'm going to beat this drop again.
I was even trying to work.
I'm 3-3, nigga. You're 1-3. What's up, nigga? bad. I'm too glad.
Kill him, Marlon. Kill him.
9999999.
You gonna flap your wings, little bitch?
No. No.
Yeah,
stop, bro.
It's
kind of
like
That's a handicap. You're playing for hunger. Like the worst character ever gonna see you on next issue. Yeah,
right.
Nah, that's really glad we didn't get the law.
What?
Yeah. Nigga, try me again. Hey, you're frying.
I swear I'm trying to cancel those, but it's not like I'm gonna cancel it because I like initiated it while I was getting up. Yeah, what's the fight doing?
Yeah. No. On the contrary, I still am positive. But I just want you to know. Give me all the gauntlet. This is a tournament right here. I'm giving y'all the gauntlet. I'm giving y'all a chance to see where you stand on my pedal steel. You ready? I'm gonna start with the worst now.
K.O.
You can't get it up with Rihanna. I don't know.
K.O. Yeah, she's probably walking. Not even. She's a bad performer to walk away, so you never know what's gonna happen.
Hey, everybody looking at you different.
She's the type of female to leave you on a cushion.
What is this?
Yeah. Tell me again. Do it again. I bet you.
You won't. Come on, back to mine.
I want you to know that my thumb full of
I just barely ducked that, Marlon, when I did the emote. It's what I went.
Yeah. No, you didn't.
Just hit. Now I gotta defend myself. Now I gotta defend myself.
Kill Marlon.
What the fuck
now
was that?
I gotta fight back.
Everything you said you were stinky, Marlon.
Yo.
That move is so annoying.
No! Marlon, don't do it to me, please! Your fucking trident is hanging in the air. Oh yeah, you can move off the map. Like, over, like, off the cliff. Off of the cliff. You know, I've seen this map. The one like where the warden just sitting in his chair talking shit.
Oh my gosh, Marlon, dude, this thing is so fun.
Nice try. Playtime's over.
I was never playing games, bitch.
Yes, I was. Wait, how'd you dodge like twice just then?
I faked it.
That's how you feel.
How the fuck are you playing from ball breaking?
four toes, bro. I swear, yo. You turning them shits into hamburger helper, damn it. You know how they used to be standing while they fighting you.
Imagine they getting toe stabbed and he fucking falls back a little bit. He stands up and he's like, oh. He looks down and looks like he just bit me.
I gotta look at this nigga's moveset because I have no idea what he's doing. Was that necessary, Cameron? Did you say I'm off?
Yeah,
right. So, yes, having a toe pussy. Having a toe game, Marlon.
Yo.
Having a toe game. Yeah, you left a piggy over there, Cameron.
Oh, no.
You lost another piggy, bitch. Oh, shit.
Well, we all knew how that one was gonna go. I mean, Kenny lost on the bottom of the gauntlet. It's all good.
Outside of my phone, you can't even give it to me, give it to me, give it to me. I'm trying to practice with these bitch ass characters because you guys told me they were good and they are hard.
They're hard, they're good, they're good if you know when you know how to play them, but you have to learn them like any other character.
No shit.
Kensei is actually, it says easy for Kensei.
Yeah, easy my dude.
He is pretty easy.
Oh my gosh. Why do I feel like you're so much more nasty with the shaman, Cameron?
Oh no, this is my second take.
Your shaman is not that guy, okay?
It's not. That's why it's my second pick. It's the gauntlet. I'm giving you the gauntlet. My least the best. Oh, I forgot about the dodge. Fuck. Oh, you dumb boss.
Okay, Marlon, listen. His toes, sir. Leave my piggies alone. If I do this, I can do this.
Thank you. Wow, really?
You just let it happen. You wouldn't even attempt to dodge it. You just accept it as a fact of life. Like, alright. Oh, man.
Why is the side still not in your hand? I mean, the fucking spider. What if we could just hover next to you like you got a mind of its own? They can do right after. Hold on. Maybe it's a. Yeah, but I've seen like a shaman do that miss, and as soon as she rolled on her feet, she just jumped again. I was like, how the fuck did she grab my hand? Sorry.
He's still attacking him.
You didn't parry me, nigga?
No, I didn't.
You missed, Marlon. You hear me? You toast diving, bitch? You missed. Victory!
But you're aware, you know?
Is that so? Is that accurate? Whoa.
Is that what you bring to the table?
Oh, you got some yes.
What
yes.
The fuck?
Come here.
Oh, this scene was playing all the copyright songs.
Oh, you beat me to it. Get off. Get off me. Get off. Whoa, bleep.
Marlon! We were just practicing, you animal. Oh, Jesus. Chill. I was role-playing, you prick. Yeah, dodge that, you son of a bitch.
Victory! Oh, yeah, nigga?
Marlon, you're alive!
You're alive?
Wait, chill out. Chill out.
Yo,
I revive you, that's how you do me, my nigga. Yeah, don't even come over this way, y'all, and the boy, because I'll fuck your ass up.
How about this one?
Bro, where is my Sam going, dude?
How about this one?
Oh, my dick, nigga.
Oh, my goodness.
What?
Hey, hold on.
You're parried.
Hey.
Yes, sir. Hey. Good game.
What happened? I was dancing. What happened?
Yeah, something cut out. What the fuck? What the fuck happened?
Yeah, fuck your song, nigga. Fuck your couch, nigga. Fuck your couch.
Ah, man. What the fuck happened? I think. I just think it was time for me to move up the gauntlet anyway. Nigga. Give you someone a little more of a taste.
You want it now? Okay. I didn't know. Okay. Why that face? Or are you making that face because you're tired too? Okay.
Don't pick this time.
I just have like a permanent dumb face every time I talk. I sorry, I just need you, baby. Huh?
My own good. Even if they don't.
How is that all the lights in the house?
Don't. Eat another booty, no hole. I just wanna go ahead and call you Jimbo. Yeah, nigga, if I even stub my toe, I'ma wish you were there, my woe. Nigga with the whole stat. It's okay, girl, when I'm hitting the shit on the back. Yeah, Kit Kat, like a bar, make it off me and you. It's okay. No.
This is what we've come to.
That's what Kadeem was playing.
What?
Oh, the fucking JJ? I forgot all about him.
You and me both, I don't remember how to play this game. Did you you just cancel the kick?
No, I cancel this. Why? What were you trying to accomplish?
I can't cancel the dash forward.
The what? The kick?
No, I can't cancel the dash. The dash this heavy.
You can cancel
Nobody can cancel any dash attacks.
You can cancel the second part.
Actually, you can. So if it's dash forward, nobody can cancel the dash forward attack. No. Oh, my fail go. Where did it go?
Yeah, I kind of want to play JJ.
Oh.
Kill the old man. Good job.
Hey, you almost killed a young man.
I'm like 70.
Man, why are you on a battlefield? Oh, raggedy ass.
I don't even know where I am.
It's the old man that just wandered into the fight.
And the one where it's like he's a veteran and he's retired and trying to get him back in the field.
I'm just over here eating my Chex Mix. Nigga, tell your grandma I said what's up.
Oh, bitch, I'm about tired of you. I'm about tired of you. About sick of you. Okay.
Oh my god.
We can do it again.
I didn't mean to do that.
There it is. I was waiting. No.
There it was. Nigga. Oh, I still alive.
Merman! I gotta think. What are you? Where are you from, Mario?
I've been blind my whole life.
You're from Atlantis or some shit, right, Marlon?
Did you say Atlantis?
Yeah, it's character.
He's like Roman or something.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, my god. What do you think you're doing? Burn your stamina out. Yes. Oh, you would hate that one.
Seek society. We're How are you standing there being poked by that trident with the toes? I swear, yo.
Nigga, what?
I would have gave up right there.
Nigga, dick.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Oh man.
That's how that matters. I did my job. Fuck it. Oh. Oh no. Alright, nigga, that's what they're doing. Aww.
I like how when you use a guard break, you put your whole body into it.
I was trying to guard break you thinking you were gonna dodge, but you had no reason to dodge if I don't have the upper hand.
Bitch.
Yeah, kid, yeah.
Against me,
victory. His poor toes, yo. Get off me!
I'm fishing too.
Round five.
Both of y'all are negative.
Oh, we'll change that right now. We will change that.
Oh yeah, we definitely will.
Yo, what?
Damn.
Nothing changing that toe style.
Oh, you should have sent that one. Oh, you sent that one. But you almost out of stamina.
Oh!
Yes. Oh, I tried to pay
it. You didn't go to fucking there. Oh.
Oh my god.
Marlon, no!
Victory! See, like the cinematic of you trying about to execute me, and then it just a sword just appears in your shoulder.
Right.
What a bitch.
Oh, man.
Fucking in his neck.
Oh, shit.
You're mine!
Abrica Mortis. Is that what it's called? I don't know.
Damn.
How the fuck did you hit by that, you old? I'm just an old man.
What? What?
Look at what revenge you got for that.
Bro.
You got like 90 revenge for that.
Victory!
You're really weird though, dude. I'm gonna. Look, I hit with like 3 heavies. Yeah, just ganking, huh? Alright, do that.
Get away from
Yo.
Me. Get away from me. Oh, that should have been a deflect. Like, let's be honest. Let's be honest here. Let's just be honest for a second. Oh, I can't believe you did that. I can't believe you just did that.
Steve, you know you can change attacks mid dodge, right? Mid dodge attack, you can change directions.
What?
No, why you when that first opening dodge attack, you can change directions mid dodge attack.
Yeah, if you do like a light, then you go the other way.
So do a light. So dodge, hit the heavy. The heavy dodge.
Alright. Yeah, we're doing. He was just practicing.
Hey, man. Hey, bitch. You just gonna kill me, nigga? You just gonna kill me? Try to learn.
Nigga, you gonna try to kill me, nigga? You can do it without hitting me.
Okay. Yeah, get on. Oh, I went the wrong way. Oh, you out of stamina.
Oh.
You didn't know I had a follow up, did you? Cause I never used it. What you got?
Oh,
you
shit.
Got lucky.
Ooh. There he goes.
Defeat.
You can't dance to the song, though.
It's so ugly.
So you're saying you had one attack, then dodge, and then attack again?
Hit, no, do a dodge attack, but do a dodge attack with a heavy, and then hit a light in the other direction.
Oh, that's so fucked up.
Alright, that's so fucked up. That's just fine with me. Okay. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Yes, look at me, the old man, being tired. Who'd have thought?
I thought she was gonna try your move.
We can get a size 2 Marlin, you little bitch.
Crazy how Marlin's negative, but Kadeem is actually positive. It's 4-4 at least.
Round 10. That's the way it be.
Come on. This old man, nigga, right there. Well, old man, I don't know when to fucking take turns, nigga.
Get off my jock, young man.
Oh.
Oh, that was an accident. Oh, shit. Dodge. Oh, you can't dodge that one.
I'm in the other one. The wall.
Why don't we get into chivalry? I don't understand what the issue is.
This is fucking more cinematic.
Get off me. Get back on that
chivalry
wall.
Is just silly fun.
Yo, you would've let me do it, huh?
Yo!
Oh, you weren't close enough? Oh, you gotta. Oh, that's why you be stepping back like that.
Yeah.
You want me to use that. Get out of there. It's on the house.
Show me something, camera.
Damn it, I didn't mean to dodge that way.
It's on the house. Don't worry. Don't even be concerned.
Yeah, on the house.
Don't even be concerned. Stop stepping on my head.
My man says, drink for free, it's okay, it's on the house, baby.
Round 11. Your shoes on the house, baby. Wah. Nah, nigga, this nigga is fucking walking away, bitch.
You have to let go of hate in your heart, Cameron. Sometimes you have to learn how to forgive.
Yeah,
forgive and
now I gotta retaliate. Oh,
man.
Oh,
nigga,
my
he's still
God.
Coming out of here. Oh, God.
That was self-defense. Let's be honest. That was really
let's be honest, Kerry. You came for him.
Listen, bro, I'm 12-7.
Like, bro, you basically came for me. You hit me twice.
Nigga, you were in my face.
Bro, you literally hit me like.
Can I laugh at you, please?
Hit me twice, shame on me.
Damn, so that's a no? It's like that word on everything.
I had no idea I had like that follow-up. Wait, relax, 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 relax. That was not cool.
Wait, I'm like 70. You had to stab me in my jugular and shit.
That's undodgeable.
Why did I even do that?
Damn. Yeah, didn't rub me like that. That's fucked up. That's fucked up. Yeah, I gave you that for free.
Yeah, man.
I gave you that for free. It was on the house.
I won't even charge you for it.
It was on the house?
Yeah, take that one to go.
My fucking
it's all good, man. It seems like Kyoshin gave you all the work.
How about your first three characters?
Yeah, I gave y'all the gauntlet. My worst character is the best. I'm this is like my mid tier character.
Hell no.
I told you guys I wasn't trying.
No, I told you it's the gauntlet. My best character is the worst character. I mean, my worst character is the best character.
Yes, sir.
Not the wall.
Get on that wall.
Help.
You're gonna fall for that party trick?
Come here. Come here.
The double car break? Oh, come here. Oh, you actually did it!
Yeah, nigga!
Not that it helped.
No!
Oh yes. Oh yes. Get on out of here.
Victory!
The execution is so funny to me.
When my fucking finger catches on fire and then it causes the whole fucking castle to burn down. Oh, my song just came out. Somebody lied, I got a chopper in the car.
Alright, I pressed up a button.
Oh. No, I didn't. That was him. That was him.
Not me. It was Dan. Now you gotta defend yourself,
now
nigga.
I gotta defend myself.
Oh my god.
Man, this character is.
I know you want to. Go for it.
Why did I do that? Why the fuck would I do that? An AK-47 did my fucking ass there. Somebody lied, I got a chopper in the car.
I'm sorry, that was super loud. Oh.
Let me try a different place now. Oh. 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 Get off me, Marlon. Get off me.
That was a sign.
Ah! Oh.
Sound. Don't make Marlon poke your toes.
Oh, fuck!
Yo, before come on, Cameron. Cameron!
Victory!
Oh, no! Really practicing, Marlon, you fuck! Whoop. What was that? Hello? Round
16. What was that?
What, Derry? No. It's time to move up the gauntlet.
Yo, I was just about to go positive.
Cameras
are going to go. Nah, I got a chance. You got a long list of goals,
dude. I just changed my play style. I'm just gonna. I should have been learning something. I'm like a
just like you, was, oh, just like the last few characters.
I was like a fish that was just about to evolve on land. He just threw me in the water.
Evolve on land? That is a weird analogy.
You just threw me back in the ocean.
That's like God fish. That's like saying. That's like saying I jumped out. I'm trying to eat. Oh, never mind. I'll play.
Have you worked in the factory when I'm break, huh?
Can you do my best you when you leave your hammer at home when you're at your construction job? You just your head instead.
Why are you hurting my feelings? I thought we were all having fun here.
So don't make it come alive. Then I put you all together. YCMD, double of you with your rebel pickle. Basket yacht when I pay.
Round one.
What?
Nah, I'm talking.
What did I do to deserve that?
Everything.
What's up, pussy? Like, what's up, nigga? Like, really, what's good? What's happening? Like, what's good in your neighborhood, nigga? Yeah, pussy. Oh, shit.
What's good in your neighborhood? Oh, shit. Bitch.
What? Did you just do or block that? Pussy.
What the fuck?
Come here now. Oh, fuck.
Ow.
It happened to me for the second time. Really? Just a hop right now, right?
He didn't hop on one. Caught it, got it. That was a little problem. So I didn't know where to show you hold on my foot.
RIP camera, you know.
No way.
You fucking the wrong one, nigga.
The wrong one, dude.
Looks like you fucking the wrong one.
Whoa, what the fuck am I looking at?
Yeah, you better go fight mine.
Get cheap shot in, huh?
Get the cheap shot.
Cheap shot.
Oh.
Bitch.
Kadeem?
Not doing nothing, man. Got some moves back here, man.
He loves his own.
Yes. Oh, my dick, man.
Oh, he actually did it.
Yep.
He actually did it.
You're mine.
This nigga can see me?
Nah. Why am I fucking up? Why am I fucking up with you?
What is that? What is that supposed to mean?
Right, like
a lot.
I'm hearing some racist pressures. Because I'm black, because I like can't beat you, Cameron. Just die, nigga. You know I don't know what I'm doing with this character, you son of a bitch.
No, the clean ass.
That round don't count.
Oh yeah, nigga, I was wondering the whole for time racism. With you.
Yeah, disqualify for DQ.
You need a one hit.
I didn't need one hit.
Is that
No. Wow. Oh, I forgot this character's caviar is you can just... What is that? No, oh, that's Marlon.
Marlon.
Shut up, Marlon.
It's so ugly. I didn't run the tune to that.
No, beat him up.
Oh, you thought the grab was coming? You thought the grab was coming.
Oh fuck. That move is so violent, camera.
Mud saw, nigga.
Marlon, no!
I call that the buzz saw.
Why you have to moan at that?
Why?
Fuck you, that's why, nigga.
Oh, no, I didn't. You were fucking. I didn't even hit you! I didn't hit you! I died so effortlessly. Oh, my beat is, my song will drop too.
I can do something like that, that's cool.
No, that's cool.
Round five.
Oh, shit.
It's just a bitch!
Oh. Yeah. Oh, nigga.
Wait, that's an undodgeable?
No, it's not.
So how can I not step back from it?
You can, you just timed it wrong because it's slow attack.
Fuck you, how about that?
Yo. I was waiting for the fucking toe stab. That guard break is just short. Are you giving a head?
Round six.
Here's the motherfucker.
Bullshit,
Okay. What? Alright, nigga. Oh, my dick, nigga.
I'm not gonna lie, I thought I could dodge the last one.
You thought a lot, mate. Yeah, you should have thought about that before running up to me, old bastard. Dick cheese looking ass, smelling ass.
It was my turn this time. Bitch. Lock. Oh, relax. We're just talking, bro, okay? We're just friends here, dude.
Have you hit me with something invaluable?
Chill out, dude.
Jesus, chill out, dude. Finally, I'm at my peak. Yo. Yeah. Okay. Whoa. Yo, nigga. Yo, you just don't. Why? Oh, fuck me. Oh, I thought I was gonna parry that. Alright, my face smells like fucking SpongeBob nose hairs. Why? I fucking saw that shit coming a mile away. Why do I do that? Wow, I fucking.
Victory!
My boy. 5-2, I'm 7-6.
Alright, boys.
Yeah, it's about that time, huh?
What the fuck you said to me, nigga?
I'm lagging. I don't wait. My whole game is frozen. I'm lagged out.
My mind, nigga.
You wanna know how I lagged out? Because I accidentally hit the share button.
Oh wow.
I'm lagged out. To freeze the fuck out my game.
Round 10.
That's the battle. It's fine. Not really. That's the sign right there. Just go to bed. Damn, bro. I know y'all want to get into Apex. What you mean, bro?
It was fun at first. It's kind of like fucking Fortnite, bro. In the very beginning, it was fun.
Victory!
Have I showed you any of my Apex picks? I haven't.